All you should know about acne. Acne is an inflammation of the pilosebaceous unit. Essentially, an inflammation happening inside your pores. There are different types of acne, and the type of acne you have determines the severity of the acne, and the severity of the acne will determine your treatment plan. There are blackheads and whiteheads, papules and pustules, nodules and cysts. Blackheads and whiteheads, also known as comedones, refers to mild acne. Papules and pustules, moderate acne, and cysts and nodules, severe acne. However, it's not black and white. There are some really inflamed papules and pustules and be considered severe acne. So the first step in acne formation are comedones, aka whiteheads and blackheads. So how exactly do comedones form? The dead skin cells that are supposed to exfoliate get trapped in your pores. Now sebum or oil is unable to flow out. Your pores become clogged and form this. So to treat comedones, you need to decongest your pores. Next stage are papules and pustules. Now this is moderate acne. What happens here is that the clogged pores becomes infected with bacteria. So to treat moderate acne, you have to decongest your pores and kill the bacteria. The next stage are nodules and cysts, and this is severe acne. Severe acne can be a combination of whitehead, blackhead, papules, pustules, cysts, and nodules. This can happen when your pores become so clogged, inflamed, and infected that it's deep into your skin. If not treated urgently, it will scar. And I'm not talking about hyperpigmentation or spots. That's actually easy to treat. I'm talking about these types of scar. They are permanent. They're not going anywhere. The sad thing is, with severe acne, topical medication can help, but are usually never enough. You need to go and see a dermatologist. There are certain medications that can be given to you that can help. So for mild acne, your AHAs and BHAs and maybe a retinoid is just fine. For moderate acne, tretinoin, adapalene, benzoyl peroxide, azelaic acid, AHAs and BHAs are fantastic ingredients to incorporate. Whereas for severe acne, please see a dermatologist immediately. But please take down the following. Stop drying out your skin. You're worsening it. Stop scrubbing your skin. You can't scrub out the acne. You're just spreading the bacteria, you know. Always use a sunscreen. Always keep your skin moisturized and hydrated. It will promote healing. Acne doesn't have a cure. It can only be managed. So please stick to your routines. Even after seeing results, let me just tone it down a bit.